This is Tim Benjamin. Come on, put them together, time!